Hold positions.
We'll hold here.
On alert. We got bad guys close by.
Move to my location.
Coming.
Maintain current position.
We'll stay in place.
Roger that. Moving now.
Moving to position.
Good to go.
Set to take out the target. Azrael flying overhead. Stay low.
Solid work.
The Azrael is clear. We should be out of range of its sensors.
Moving to the target.
Maneuvering to the target.
Target, we're set.
Got that hostile. Shitheads are done.
Nice shooting. I need you at my location.
Okay, on our way.
Copy that. We're holding in place.
Yet, but word isn't good from the Freeport folks.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
You're good where you are. Hold.
Roger that. Holding in place.
Thank you.
you're just showing off. I've had it with this shit. I'm not gonna find anything.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes open. Hey, my client is asshole. You guys can get a bonus? I don't have any answers for you, man. I'm a working stiff, just like you. Well, better looking, but equally as
every day. Gets a better signal than my damn cell phone.
Shot. done.
G-Skill activated the drone in this area. That thing will have a GPS card that'll help me track the signal.
gun.
You're looking for Skell, and he's probably not even on the island.
If we find him, maybe we'll just get a week.
Well, damn!
There it is, boss.
Skell's Philip?
Guy's loaded.
Huh?
Thank you. also looking for us.
Get to my position.
We're moving there now.
Now, to link up with Hill and figure out what's next. war.
Roger, they're holding here. Roll without me. I'll find you.
Josiah, what is this?
I found some of the others. Johnson. Weaver. They were good men. What is Walker after?
He's lost it. Ever since that shit went down with Vaughn, I should have stopped him then.
You know, Vaughn was worthless.
Sure. But it didn't have to go down that way. What did you do?
There was, I thought someone was gonna shoot me.
This is our village, Vaughn. These are fucking allies.
She had a weapon. Yeah, she had a gun.
Well, I don't see no fucking gun.
No, she had a weapon. See? She left me no choice.
You gotta be kidding me.
You're done. You have wasted too much of my fucking time as it is.
No, you can't do this to me.
You did this to you.
No, this is your fault! You kept riding me!
Oh, Christ.
Pushing me! You don't! You don't! Oh, man, my dad is gonna hear what you did to me.
You fucking worm. You cry to your daddy? That what you're gonna do? Every single time you fuck up, you put the blame on someone else, don't you? Anytime you're in trouble, you just wait for that daddy of yours to swoop on in, huh? Well, let me tell you something. Your daddy, he ain't here.
Fuck you. I'm a good soldier. I'm a good soldier!
You are a worthless fucking human being.
Hey, hey, hey. Come on, come on. Vaughn, give me your weapon. Come on.
I've had enough.
Walker, what the hell did you do? He was done.
Well, now he's done. Besides, if I didn't kill that worthless Pogue, the whole village might have come after us.
Hey, this ain't right, Walker!
You know the rest.
I know you didn't testify. You kept him out of the brig.
I should have said something. Then we wouldn't be in the shitstorm.
No. You did good.
Tell that to my soldiers he just shot.
Find anything at Skell? This was in the computer lab.
That underground lab must still be in one piece. Let's go check it out.
I don't know. I want to recon Walker's men. Find out what he's after.
You see any familiar faces? Don't assume they're friendly.
You too. We'll link up back here.
Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party.
some kind of idiot if he wants to go back.
Spotted one. There.
It's a death house.
Isn't that over how loaded skeleton?
Roger. Moving to the target. Copy, boss. Targeting the bad man. Heads up. Bad guy over there.
Real drone ghost lead. Stay hidden.
Word is the Freeport folks ran into some snags.
That's crazy. How can that team be overpowered? The numbers were solid.
What?
Yeah, we're good now. The Azrael's
clear.
Solid
work.
We should be out of range of its sensors.
Generation of drones coming up.
Yeah.
On me.
Okay, on our way.
You're good where you are. Hold.
Copy that. We're holding in place.
Shit, you only got to the island a couple days before this place shut down. It was supposed to be a new settlement for Skell's World 2.0. We shut it down when we started martial law.
A whole lot of work down there. A lot to be done still.
This shit ain't ever gonna
be
finished.
Now, boss.
And it ain't the only site like this. All of them are
hostile.
We're supposed to pump
prepared
out
to
drones
fire.
Like crazy.
Hostile in sight.
Shooting.
You just have to let all the shit roll off your back. Be the duck.
You know, I once saw a head. Human head. In Iraq. No body.
Rally on my position.
Roger. On our way.
Not many people do this shit for a reason.
Hold
Anybody
position.
Anybody who shows up here looking for a
we'll
fight
stay in place.
Ain't all there. Hands on all the stuff in Skell's Villa.
Hey, just keep your head straight. We lost good people there. Those ghosts ain't playing around.
Moving to the target.
Damn, I wouldn't trade places with Skell. Not with the wolves on him.
And I hope I see him.
I'll be back,
I will
man.
Eat him for
Got
breakfast.
Got that sucker locked. Hostiles eliminated.
Rock and roll.
We need to gather any intel we can find.
Move to my location.
We're moving there now.
Keep your eyes open for any intel.
Sons of bitches. We can't let this continue. They're becoming a real problem.
Maintain current position.
We'll hold here.
Moving in. Ready to shoot.
That's it. Got him.
Good hits.
Coming.
can that team be overpowered? The numbers are solid.
You got anything? I got nothing.
Yeah.
We got no tangos in sight.
Yeah, I hope they get Skell. We'll move out of here.
Did you see Skell's villa? It's a damn palace.
Probably all you did right now.
Skell's got to be some kind of idiot if he wants to go back to that place. It's a death house now.
You feel it, man? The tension? Those rumors gotta be.
There it is, boss.
Good spot over there.
They're moving.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Waiting. They can bring anybody they want. It's past time to get some.
Personally, I don't like the idea of going up against a ghost.
It's quiet on my side.
Calm as death over here. No ghosts in sight.
got called in special to scout.
They're just using us to stop the ghost bullets on their way to fighting the wolves.
My lane's clear.
This is a waste of time. There ain't shit out here.
That's the stuff.
Get to my position.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
I need you at my location.
Okay, on our way.
Hold positions.
Oh shit. Sniper. We'll stay in place.
Yeah, nothing out here.
Why'd you do anything if you did find someone?
Did you hear about Skell's villa? It's a damn palace.
No way Skell goes back there. Even if it's still standing, I heard things.
Every round in this mag's got that ghost name on it.
That ghost doesn't want this ruckus.
Word from Freeport is that the routine roundup was a mess.
You should wait for an official report. No use fueling rumors.
Hey, pal. Zero movement in my sector.
Share it with you.
Eyes on the holster.
Nice whisper over here.
Nice job.
I'm over here. Could use some action. Hope they get Skell out soon.
You hear that? That sound of nothing happening.
enough for this.
Someone's going down, man. I can feel it. Let's talk of choppers being shot down or something.
I heard a lot of things. I'm not sure I believe any of them.
Skell's villa was a...
Nicely done.
What was that?
There. I'm ready to meet this ghost.
Wait, what?
Shit.
Rally on my position.
Got it, we're coming. Got a hostel.
Bad guy over there.
Move to my location.
guy spotted. Got a hostile.
Sounds like a movie. Going for a cinema. We're gonna wreck that asshole.
Stay right where you are.
We'll hold here. Bad guy spotted.
Feeling mighty hostile right about now.
Got a hostile.
Hey, I heard Skell's Villa is as big as a small city.
Unless you want me to ventilate your skull, why don't you tell me how to get into Skell's lab, huh?
God, that's all the intel I have. Please, please don't kill me.
Goddamn well there's nothing out here.
The other side's got ghosts, we got wolves. I like our chances. You really think somebody's coming?
Got one. Over there.
I don't see any movement.
That's it. Getting in position. Good to go.
No details yet, but word isn't good from the Freeport folks. Shit, I'm going broke
with
what they charge for smokes at the commissary. Wiser for those ghosts to just give up and turn themselves in.
Roger that. Moving now. On target. We're set. Shitheads are done.
Well done.
Thank you. Nice shot, boss.
Get to my position.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
Maintain current position.
We got you. Holding here. Just showing off. Shot goes lead.
Thank you.
sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Rally on my position.
Got it, we're coming.
Hold positions.
Roger that. Holding in place.
What are you doing here?
Thank you.
got nothing. I haven't seen anything yet.
That's the stuff.
I heard the wolves got called.
Gale has enough money to buy a whole island. I told my old lady I'd call her tonight, but there's no reception out here.
I wish I could have gotten my hands on all the stuff at Skell's Villa.
roundup hit a snag.
We'll have him soon. Only so many places that guy can hide.
That's it.
Move to my location.
We're moving there now. Heads up, bad guy over there.
You're good where you are. Hold.
Roger, we're holding here.
Bad guy spotted. Got a hostile.
Contact in this area. Same here. No movement.
This is bullshit.
Bad guy spotted. Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Thank you.
Jay Scal, we know you're in there.
Open this door before we knock it down.
We're gonna get in there one way or another.
You may as well come out nice and easy.
Unless you want it rough. Huh? You like that? Rich man? You want us to, like, slap you around and
Nicely done.
Jay Skull? Come on, we gotta move. Shit. All right, listen. My name is Nomad. I'm part of a team sent here to see what the hell's going on with Aurora. Now, Maurice Fox said I could trust you. To be honest, I don't. But the people coming after you are trying to kill me. So what do you say we help each other?
Is Fox working with the Yanipuri? The woman who took over as CEO? Who's working with those animals?
No. No, he's in the cave with Matt Shills.
Cave?
You know what? It's cooler than it sounds. Come on, grab your stuff. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta move.
It's my fault. All of this. I can fix it.
Yeah.
The answer's the drones. Operation Citadel. Right now, Citadel's keeping people in. But we can use it to free Aurora.
Hey, tell me. What does Walker have to do with any of this?
Walker was our military advisor. He led the takeover of Aurora. All he wanted was the drones. I thought he was a friend.
Yeah, I did too.
Well, that just brings a tear to my eye.
Go, go, go!
Walker.
Josiah.
It's good to see you, Nomad. Glad that you're still above ground.
No thanks to your lack of trying.
You have to know this is not personal. He has a reason for being here, and it makes sense.
Josiah, don't be an idiot. That man is a traitor.
He's a revolutionary. And we have a plan to make the world better.
You know, you killed my soldiers. You killed Weaver.
We've chosen to become the warriors we were meant to be. Your masters, they don't believe in anything. We'll make you an offer, Nomad. Hand over Jace. Join us.
You gonna turn me over?
No.
Good old Nomad. You always were righteous.
That class is bulletproof.
Like hell it is. We need to get out of here. That's the way out.
We vent toxic fumes through there. It might kill us.
They will definitely kill us. Let's go.
Spotted one, there. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Imagine having enough money to buy a whole island. Things are just getting worse out here. You hear anything weird lately? I heard guys talking about some helos got shot down.
they're just showing off. Heads up, bad guy over there. There's a breacher. Getting in position. Good to go. Azrael overhead. Hide.
Makes sense. I know Josiah. He's one of the good guys.
They were gonna kill me.
Makes me wonder why the hell I don't.
What? Hey, they took over the island, right? They stole my company. I'm one of the good guys.
Yeah? Then why'd you sink that cargo ship?
The ship was taking drones off the island. These drones could be the most powerful weapon since the nuclear bomb. I had to decide. I had to stop it. Anyone hurt?
I was told a few crew members died.
I'm sorry. I had to choose, you know? A few weeks ago, they field tested the drones in South Asia. They accidentally killed unarmed civilians. I tried to shut it all down. They were taking over the island. Sinking that cargo ship was my only option.
I've seen what your drones can do. A few Homesteads and Skeltech employees were trying to leave the island by boat.
No. What? What happened?
Wasn't pretty. At least Fox and Harmony made it out okay.
This isn't what I wanted at all. Where are you taking me?
Air One. That cave where a bunch of homesteaders hold up. Fox is there too.
What the hell?
Mads, this is Jay Skell, CEO of Skeltech.
Yeah, I know who he is. How long we've been neighbors? Maybe you should have tried to be friendly before you needed help.
Oh, I was wrong. I thought you and your friends wanted to be left alone. It's nice to finally meet you.
Yeah.
Fox was right. He wasn't the one behind Sentinel's takeover of Arroa. Walker was. Now they're after him, because he could take down the drones.
And you think it's a good idea to bring the egghead here?
You want to throw him to the wolves?
It's better than the wolves coming here.
Jace!
Oh, Harmony. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm okay. We missed you. Are you gonna stay with us?
Harmony, I don't know if that's a...
Matt? Is he gonna stay? You have to let him stay.
Yeah, all right, okay. Of course he can stay.
Awesome. Let's go set up your computer.
Mads, thank you. I'm gonna do all I can for you and your friends. I promise you.
You know, just how many damn computers are you all gonna set up? Now, speaking of which, your dad's got something he needs to show you.
How's it feel having Skell here?
He's just a person. Granted, not exactly my kind of people. Part of me is disappointed. The man can talk. Even had me starting to believe he was different.
But then came the drones.
I wonder how many times in his career he's claimed more credit than he deserved. Now all he wants to do is give it away. Hopefully he makes himself useful. Time will tell. In the meantime, I'll talk with Fox instead.
Fair enough. I'm sorry about those folks who died trying to make it to the Wasp.
Appreciate you saying so, I guess. I ain't left Aroa since I decided to stay. Most of us are homesteading here. We made a point of cutting ourselves off from everything.
Small price to pay for paradise.
Once. But now we can't leave.
So you pay a higher price to take it back?
Maybe. But these people aren't warriors. Whatever survived, I get the feeling it wouldn't be the same. Aroa'd be ruined. Just another place where people died.
A lot of new faces around.
Yours included.
It's good of you. Sharing your food, patching us up, giving us a place to rest. I know it must be a strain.
Something on your mind?
I'm wondering, how long is this place gonna be a secret?
You think I haven't thought of that? Or what happens if one of these victims turns out to be a Sentinel soldier? I owe my people. I know that. I'll do whatever I have to protect them, first, last, and only if it comes to that.
I get it. But first you have to survive. So is living in a cave your idea of homesteading?
With Sentinel stomping through the wild, we needed someplace off-grid. It wasn't always like this, you know. It used to be better.
Yeah?
Sure. Even with Skell and everything. Won't say it was like we were swapping recipes and PTA carpooling, but we got along. There was respect. Things took a turn after the bombing, though.
Got bad, huh?
Started with the curfews and checkpoints. Sentinel soldiers beating people, snatching them up. It's like some kind of nightmare. We had to run. We ain't cut out to fight a war.
And the tighter Sentinel's grip got, the worse it got.
We're simple people, but we're living like vermin, and these soldiers are hunting us down. We hide here, and we make the best of it.
Yeah, I've seen this before. Too many times.
I'm sure you have.
It's weird for a guy like Jace Skell to put his company on an island way out here.
Maybe the rest of the world got tired of his ego and marooned him.
He must have had some kind of plan.
He said in the news and stuff that he had a vision for the future. Technology improving lives. That kind of noise.
But he must have meant it at the time.
And that's why it's funny that it's blowing up in his face.
Mads, what do your people know about the wolves? They don't seem to fit into Sentinel so well.
They're all sons of bitches.
Yeah, but I don't get the chain of command.
Trey Stone runs Sentinel. His men ain't always the cream of the crop. The wolves are Walker's troops. Now they scare me. They're motivated, well-trained and efficient.
I've seen that firsthand.
Gossip is that Stone and Walker don't really get along. I don't think Walker's the play well with others type.
You have no idea. I'll talk to you later.
See ya.
Drones! Drones! They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. The ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
I need any information you can give me about the Ezreal drones.
Well, I'm afraid I don't know much.
I want to know what the Wolves have planned for them.
Well, I do remember working with two scientists who worked on the first prototype. Their names were Dr. Starr and Dr. Romero. If you can find them, they might know something. Just a warning, though, they can be a little weird.
Okay. But where can I find them?
Last I heard, they were working in the Channels province. I believe Channels port is there, so try that. It's in the fjord, just southwest of the Aroa archipelago.
Gotcha. Thanks.
And what were we? What were our lives? Part of a test run?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life will not be a test run for genocide.
I'll see you around.
Sure. I'll be seeing you.
Right there with you, brother. We'll make them pay tenfold.
Fox, Mad said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox, it is so good to see you.
So great. Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Shaw said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces. A scare tech security alert is in effect. Terrorist activity was reported.
Just sit there and shut up!
Help us!
Please stay indoors and cooperate with security.
Shut up!
Do something!
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
I'm just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Move it! Quit your catcher walling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him?
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison, he suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's a company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui.
Bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you try to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes. But I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
What can you tell me about that defense system?
You mean the drone swarm? You know, I've known drone swarm technology existed, but I have never seen anything like that.
What exactly is a drone swarm?
Thousands of brains and eyes all working together to form a lethal hive. I mean, they're clearly on an interconnected network. They were working together to form a perimeter around the island. They all reacted at the same time to an intrusion.
War is supposed to hurt. It keeps us from doing more of it. It's not a game played by robots.
This was never the purpose of our work. Someone else took our ideas and used them for evil.
So how do we stop the swarm?
I have no idea.
Who does?
If anyone would know, it would be Skell.
Where can I find Skell's villa?
It's in the New Argyle province. It's called Skell Estate. It's one of Skell Architecture's masterpieces. It's stunning. You can't miss it.
And how come he gave you the access code?
I've been there many times with Harmony. Skell loves it when she comes over. She brings some life into the place. It's just him in there, aside from the maids. I don't think he really likes it there.
Then why does he stay there?
He'd be happy with a bunk bed and a lab. But he's the CEO of Skell Tech, one of the most profitable companies in the world. That comes with certain responsibilities, like a public image he has to keep up, even if he doesn't want to.
If Skell has everyone on this island working on his projects, why does he need a secret lab?
I don't know. Skell's always been secretive. I think he's very insecure.
He's one of the richest men in the world. What's he have to be insecure about?
I think he's afraid people will think he's a crackpot if they find out some of his more visionary ideas.
Like what?
Oh, over the years, he's mentioned some real wild ideas. Cybernetics, transhumanism, immortality, perpetual motion. I can go on and on. If you could dream it, he's got ideas on how to make it work.
Including killer drone swarms?
I don't know.
He might be some sort of genius. But for now, I don't trust him. Thanks for the help, Fox. I'll see you later. You okay here in Air One?
I guess so. I mean, it's weird to live like cavemen. The animals are cool, and Maria taught me how to start a fire with flint.
That's always good to learn.
Yeah, but Maria's chicken is like trying to chew on rubber. They just need, like, a microwave and some video games.
So how long have you and your dad known Jace for?
I don't know. I guess always? Jace was teaching me how to code, and I was teaching him how to bake.
Jace skilled baking. And what did you bake?
Just cookies. Like when we lived in California, Dad used to buy logs of cookie dough.
So what's there for a kid to do in Aurora?
God. Fine. I go to the beach, like Coromico. There's a movie theater in Liberty. And if you could excuse me, I'm very busy.
Well, all right. Take care, kid. All right, genius. Tell me this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Genius, what's this thing keeping people in Aurora?
The drone perimeter. We're calling it Operation Citadel. I think Walker came up with the name.
Any weak spots?
The perimeter is made up of different interlocking sectors, and each sector has its own drone swarm. Each swarm is managed by an AI that runs through a local relay terminal.
I could see that system working for surveillance, but it took out my chopper without firing a shot.
The swarms, they're made up of dozens of miniature drones that act in unison, like a flock.
You made an artificial bird strike.
No. We made artificial birds to do the job of bees. Pollination. It's Stone and Walker who militarized our swarms to create a deadly shield perimeter. Who thinks like that?
People after power. Skeletech needs to start thinking more like its clients. How well did you know Walker?
Well, we fixed things together. He was a military advisor brought in after the Skeletech bombing. We were still in mourning for the friends we lost, and then this hero shows up. He was magnetic, charismatic, you know? Like a TV star or something.
Yeah. That guy could charm the fleas off a dog. He kind of changed after he left the unit.
He never spoke about it.
Well, it's top secret. Let's just say it wasn't pretty. Fox called you his best friend.
Yeah, I never thought about it, but I guess he's mine too.
Times like this, you can count your real friends on one hand. You known him a while? Your buddy from college or something?
No. A few years ago, I hired him as a consultant. He was working on the problem P versus NP.
That literally means nothing to me.
It's a math problem. One of the math problems. But Fox was just so enthusiastic about everything, I widened the scope of his role. He was involved in every non-military project Skeletech had.
He's a good guy to have around.
Absolutely.
Hey, genius. I always thought you were more of a pacifist. Gotta say, though, it's a damn shame you had to start making lethal drones.
I was naive, I guess. I always hope for the best out of people, you know? When a bomb goes off and I meet the wrong person at the worst time, I bought their logic that if you want peace, carry a big stick line of reasoning. Stone even said, doesn't God have his avenging angels guarding the gates of paradise? I never felt right here. We're building heaven on earth. And we're not gods.
Is that why you kept it secret, Project Omega? Because, you know, some people might look at it as a PR shield, keeping the image of a pacifist while making money on weapons.
PR is important, but you don't wear a seatbelt because you're planning to get into a car crash, right?
You have to be cautious.
Right.
Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
How do you put up with Mads?
Oh, he's not so bad. Once you get past that prickly shell, he's the perfect teddy bear when you need a cuddle in the cold night.
You know what? I'm gonna leave the cuddling to you. Besides, I'm still getting that prickly shell.
He just takes a little patience. We don't suffer fools out here. My husband sees something catawampus, he smacks it till it's straight.
Then I'll make sure I'm squared away. How are the homesteaders feeling about Skell now?
Well, that's not so simple. Nobody's really thrilled with him, as you could have guessed. They avoid him, like the plague. But that suits him just fine. He don't have to mingle with us anyway.
Can't they just learn to live without the small talk?
I suppose I'll have to. People here seem to respect him more now. I guess that's what you call it. We thought he was a heartless fool before. But now, maybe he was just naive. You can't fault a man for that. I see that he really is dedicated and hardworking. And those are values that we homesteaders hold very dear to us.
I'll see you around.
You be safe out there.
Yes, ma'am.
You think this is how things were gonna go in Sentinel?
So is the broadcast having any effect?
Some outcasts loaded me up with gear. I think they're looking for an alliance.
There's no freedom on Aroa, and you can't even walk in nature unescorted without being called a terrorist.
This shit with Walker has my head spinning.
I still can't believe it.
What if it was him all along?
What do you mean?
What if Walker was the target? Think about it. They send us to find a missing ship. Conventional guys can do that. Shit, even the Coast Guard. But why us?
Jesus.
They've had a hard-on for him since the Middle East, and you know it. And now he's here? It just doesn't add up.
Yeah, but Walker, he's just...
I saw him. I saw him do it. Smoke ghosts just like they were any other assholes.
But they'd have said something.
Would they? They know our history.
Christ. Give me the good old days when a bad guy was a bad guy. You just knew. This is friggin' whacked.
This is a pretty fancy setup for some backwoods yokels.
You're telling me. I've seen a lot of this stuff before, like in army hospitals, if you get my drift.
Wouldn't doubt it.
This is as good as any med hooch we've ever had.
Yeah, well, all things being equal, I'd rather be in one of our camps. At least I'd know I signed up for it. How you holding up?
Shit, man, I'm golden. Hang on, I've been working on my dance routine.
You probably need to get out of that bed first.
Yeah, my audition at Juilliard may have to wait.
I hope you have a backup plan, 'cause that leg's done.
This is killing me. I'm useless here.
You've helped these people.
Sure, I talked them through some guard rotations and security protocols, but still.
We're all doing what we can. I'd rather have you in the fight, but at least I know this place is locked down.
I just can't stand thinking I'm slowing you down.
And I'm just glad you're still around to bug the shit out of me.
Bite me.
I must be some kind of idiot.
Dude, you couldn't have seen Hill switching sides like that.
No. I should have seen that coming.
That shit is on him, not you. He made his choice.
How did things get so screwed up?
I can't begin to answer that. So what now?
We got Skell. He's here.
I don't want to tell you how to do your job, but that guy...
What?
I'm just saying. I don't trust him.
Yeah, well, what choice do we have? He says he's got a plan to get control of the drones.
I'll bet he does.
Well, we gotta do something. We got a real problem, man.
What, we out of sour mix?
I mean it. These wolves, they're not regular nuggets.
Yeah, people talk around here. Everyone's scared shitless of them. Harbingers of doom, they say, yada, yada, yada.
They knew everything I was doing. They're trained, just like us. I can only guess they're Walker's new people.
Well, that's not good.
No, it's not. They're ghosts, without the constraints.
I'll go find the sour mix.
This environment's pretty intense. You got any tips for operating out there?
I mean, you know the drill, man. Don't get behind on drinking water. Dehydration will sneak up on you quick. The fresh water here is safe. These folks use it regularly. Keep that canteen topped off, and don't forget to eat. There's food to forage everywhere, safe plants and wild game. Craft rations when you have time. And don't be above dumpster diving, brother.
That's good.
You know all this.
Well, it doesn't hurt to hear it again.
You trying to make me feel useful?
Maybe.
Thanks.
I'm not loving how remote this place gets. Things get bad, I don't have a nurse on call like you do.
Great, let's trade places.
I don't like it, man.
Just make sure you keep enough bandages to take care of things before they get bad. Try not to start wrapping your ouchies during a gunfight, though, eh? I remember how slow you are at it from cross-training. Imagine if you have more than one wound.
Give me a break.
And stockpile syringes. They're good for treating your wounds. They'll save you if you're close to done. I mean it. You should be able to find plenty of med supplies out there. Hospitals, outposts, houses, whatever. Don't forget to look.
Gee, I didn't know you cared so much.
Are you done? Because I can't come save your ass right now, so don't screw around.
Later, brother.
Later.
They killed the dream of a free island.
No. It's worse than that. They've taken away our choice.
My dad died. By definition, he gave me a watch. I can't find it anywhere. I'm starting to think I left it back on the floor. That's
not true. You ever think we'd end up here?